they needed a study for that, though.
Yeah, right. Well, if you drive down Ala Moana Boulevard, guys, past Ala Moana Center, make sure to look up because Santa is perched at his usual spot at the mall.
Big Santa has been around since 1959, and he's been an iconic staple during the holidays ever since. He stands 37 feet high and was originally made of paper mache with a chicken wire framework.
And before his signature red suit, Big Santa originally had striped pants and polka dot gloves. As you can see, a lot has changed over the past 60 years.